Hotel Casino Racetrack closed its doors earlier this afternoon in preparation for all of this flood water. You can see in this footage that the parking lot is completely submerged and that they're already past the minor flood stage. Many homes along the river are also feeling this impact.
Looking to market.